happen worse in the future. So my husband has agreed to talk to him tonight, but he needs to talk to him in a way that doesn't show our hand that we know about this particular boy sending the nasty messages and then my son passing them on.
Zephyr sees atmosphere. You drop to your knees out of total fear, and I could see you were there without debris coming to compare fact with fact. Something that you obviously lack. You said, there's no problem, just don't do drugs. But the doctors addicted them, and he just shrugs. Sackler family, Purdue, pharmaceuticals to hurt you. Look up Sackler family, Purdue, pharmaceuticals designed to hurt you. They bribed the doctors, told them Oxy was safe. Don't do drugs. But the pollution of doctors who are bribed, well, about that he simply shrugs. He says, here's a solution to overdose. Just don't do drugs. When I tell him about Purdue Pharmaceuticals, he just shrugs. Done, man.